Guys, how's it going? Hope you guys are having a great day or night. My name is Hadit, and today you're watching a vlog. I don't do many vlogs like these, but I figured that I should make one because I'm really grateful of a bunch of stuff right now. And figuring that since this is November, the month of Thanksgiving, which I have never celebrated because that holiday just doesn't exist in Latin America, Venezuela, or Germany. I guess it's Christmas, all in Christmas there. I just want to say, to you guys that I'm feeling extremely grateful for everything that we have accomplished, and by saying we, it's obviously talking to you guys, because obviously without you guys, my channel would be absolutely nothing, and I really appreciated the support. And I know you guys wanted me to do Moonkin content, and I will do Moonkin content as soon as I get to 27k conquest point cap so I can grind the gear. I went Restoration just because Restoration, even though it's not in the best spot, I thought it would be just a way better spec, and which it is. I mean, Moonkin is not in a great state right now. And even though I got rank 1 on my Moonkin, on my Druids as Moonkin and Resto, it just... I don't know, I didn't have much fun with it. But anyways, that's besides the point. I just want to say, like I said before, I'm really grateful for all the support, all the comments, all the words of encouragement, just pretty much everything that you guys comment. And I know it's gonna sound cheesy or whatever, but I honestly do think that if I wouldn't be reading your comments, your messages on Facebook, on Twitter, doing fan meets, I'm gonna be going to my first BlizzCon, and do you guys think it would be possible without you guys? Of course not. I started YouTube about a year and a half ago, and I honestly never thought I would be in the position to travel overseas and go to BlizzCon, go to a convention, meet a lot of friends that I met online, and they're great friends. I've been so lucky to meet people that are just great overall and have great hearts and are really kind-hearted overall. So I'm guessing, well, the reason you see me in this silly t-shirt is because I'm pretty much heading to bed right now. It's 2:10 a.m. I have to wake up in about 4 hours, 4 to 5 hours, to catch my flight to California. So by the time you guys, I'm going to be scheduling this video, and by the time you see this video, I'm probably going to be in a plane 11,000 feet off the ground. So yeah, and I'll be reading your comments. I think there's in-flight Wi-Fi, and if there's in-flight Wi-Fi, that's a really good flight. I don't know if I'm speaking too loud or not, but I really don't want to wake up the entire house just because I wanna be respectful. But anyways, for the people that are going to BlizzCon, I really hope to see you there. Please come by and say hi. I would really appreciate it. We're going to be giving away a lot of prizes. We're going to be giving away G Fuel, or Gamma Gamers was kind enough to send me 500 samples of G Fuel to give away. And if you drink a G Fuel after a night of partying, you're really good to go for the rest of the convention. That's what I love about G Fuel. It's healthy, it's a healthy alternative, and you can just pump it out with water, drink it, you're good to go. Then Razer is going to be giving us a lot of goodies to give away as well in the fan meet. The fan meet is on Saturday, I'll let you guys know. It's on Saturday the 9th at 12 p.m., pretty much at noon. We decided to change it from 4 p.m. because the World of Warcraft Arena finals were happening, and we obviously didn't want to miss that because it's just, what an opportunity. But yeah, I just felt I had to make this video because I was just feeling grateful, and I was just packing my bags and I was watching everything, and it just suddenly hit me, like, not suddenly, I always keep you guys in mind and I love replying to you guys, but I just want to say that I'm eternally grateful, and I hope we can continue to grow and continue to build a stronger community, and also do support the people that that support me on my journey to getting completely fit again, because it's not an easy road, and I have pretty much the best support group anyone can ever hope for, which is you guys. I have almost 70,000 people rooting for me to get fit again, to live a healthy life, to do awesome content, and hopefully one day I'll see you all. Who knows? Maybe it'll happen soon. But yeah, I don't want to keep it long. I don't want to ramble for eternity. And I need to catch some sleep as well. But like I said, thank you so much. I just can't say it enough. And I'll see you guys later tomorrow. I should be arriving at LA at noon. At noon LA time. And Bajira and Jenny are going to pick me up. And I'm going to stay at their house for a few days. It's going to be really great. And I honestly can't wait. But yeah, guys. I hope you guys did enjoy this vlog. And yeah. Just keep it in mind that I will never take things for granted. And I love you guys. I hope you guys have a great night or day. Or afternoon, wherever you are in the world. And I'll see you guys later.